लेट्स डिस्कस अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम थर्मोडायनेमिक्स. दिस इज बेसिकली अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम आईसी इंजन्स. फोर स्ट्रोक इंजन डेवलप्स इंडिकेटेड पावर ऑफ 327 किलो वाट एट 2500 आरपीएम. विद द मैकेनिकल एफिशिएंसी इज 80% एंड द टॉर्क एट द क्रैंक इज रिक्वायर्ड. ओके, सो द वॉट इज मैकेनिकल एफिशिएंसी? द मैकेनिकल एफिशिएंसी इज गिवन एज द mechanical power or the brake power which is obtained at the mechanical power by the indicative power. So this is given as 80, so that is 0.8. So the mechanical power which is obtained at the crank output is 0.8 into the indicative power which is 327. So this is your brake power. And this brake power is nothing but torque into omega, which is nothing but torque into omega, 0.8 into 327 kilowatt. So omega, I need to find out the torque at the end. Omega can be written as 2 pi n by 60, which is nothing but 0.8 into 327. So torque is equal to 0.8 into 327 into 60 by 2 pi n, which is 2500. So if you just calculate from this, we get a value of 999.23, so roughly 1000 newton meter. So this is a simple problem, but you just need to know the definition of the mechanical efficiency. So the answer is 1000 newton meter. Thank you.